confused. Because scattered opinions in Google, because about between truth and untruth, or truth and untruth, kebenaran dan kebohongan tuh.
Oh, untruth. Oh,
I think in the fake.
combine so hard for new person to know about Islam.
Very awesome.
Can I
state this is okay? This is very, very awesome, right?
So, are you think maybe the YouTube is media? Yes. And I always think about when something in fault of the media, it's like make a movie. Make a movie have the behind the scene of the movie, right? Something has a scene, something has not knowledge. And how we, and we look and we watch on the YouTube of the Islam content from YouTube, maybe how do you respond your friend to get and learn Islam more in YouTube? Or how do you respond here? Huh? How do you understand what I say?
How to respond?
How to respond? Your friend when we learn and when we learn and watch the Islamic content in YouTube, or you read it or not, or you change it to clarify the content. Because the YouTube is media have the behind the scenes of the setting.
So thank you very much for the question. Very good question. I will try to if someone who or my friend who watch. My friend watch Islamic content on YouTube. I will advise him as well. Besides watching on YouTube, you should go Talaqqi.
Yeah,
Talaqqi. Because Talaqqi is the most important.
Clarify.
Yes, to clarify about the truth of Islam. Not not only watch Islamic content from YouTube, but other media. So then you can only from that, maybe you can only the canon, the only on the full version. Because you say that maybe there are videos behind the scenes. Behind the scene, maybe cut. So that's very recommended. Highly recommended to go Talaqqi face to face with authentic, true teacher, true scholar of Islam. So that you will not be misguided, because everyone who take